Hey guys, Blake here again with another review for you, and this time I'm doing something different. I just don't read books, I also read comic books and manga, and we all watch TV and movies, but today I'll be talking about the Full Metal Alchemist series! Yay! For those of you who don't know, this series right here started off as a manga in Japan, and then they adapted it for the anime, and there's two anime series, the regular one, and then Brotherhood. But I started with the manga because it's amazing. So at the outset of the series, we're introduced to Edward and Alphonse Elric. And there are two brothers who are alchemists, and throughout the series, they just basically travel the land of Amestris and help people, and the reason they're called, or Edward is called a Full Metal Alchemist is because they lost their mother, and because of how much they missed her, because who wouldn't miss their mother dying, him and his brother, they tried to transmute their mother's body back into the world. They tried to bring her back to life, and in doing so, they had to pay a cost. So Edward lost his leg, and Al lost his entire body, and then Edward, he didn't want to lose his brother, so he gave up his right arm to bring his brother's spirit back in the form of a suit of armor. And that's just kind of the basic premise of the series, and they go on this amazing journey throughout the entire series. It's 27 volumes. I have the 3-in-1, so it went by a little quicker for me. But it's just amazing, and if you've watched the series, you know exactly what I'm talking about. It is fantastic. The characterization, they do so much with so little. I mean, there's some books that just go on and on and on about how their characters feel and stuff. With one or two panels of this character's face, you know exactly what they're thinking, you know what they're going through, and it's just so understated, but in a way that feels so real and amazing. And I can't thank this author enough for creating this entire series and drawing the entire thing too. It astounds me that somebody, one person, can do this entire thing. So if you're interested in manga at all, or even just a good story, I would recommend picking these up or going to the library, getting them, or I know there's apps where you can read manga. It's definitely worth a read, and after that, you can watch the anime. You know, why not waste your whole life with entertainment? But this whole series is great, 5 out of 5 stars. Just go read it, or watch it, or experience it. And if you want to stay for some spoilers, feel free. Bye. So honestly, I just want to spend this section just kind of talking about how much I love the characters. Edward and Al, they are so, oh god, heart-wrenching. I mean, their whole plight, I felt for them the entire time. I was rooting for them the whole time. And you meet so many amazing side characters throughout the series. Like Izumi and Mei, Lin, Lanfan, Fu. There's so many. And Mustang. And I can't name them all. There's way too many. But somehow, they were all brought back for the finale. This blows my mind. How almost every character from the series was brought back for this epic, epic finale. It touched me, and it was just beautiful. Everything that they had faced throughout the entire series just culminated in this perfect catharsis of awesomeness. I can't describe it, really. I mean, the villains were amazing, too. The homunculi, they were so well realized. They weren't just one aspect of themselves, like greed, pride, envy, lust, gluttony. They weren't just that. They were all facets of everything that offered, and they were almost human in a way, but they weren't human, but sometimes they felt like it. Like, and greed. Greed was one of my favorite characters of the entire thing. I love Greed. He was so cool. And, I mean, just all of them. And then Pride was, oh, I hate him so much. He looked innocent. No. But, I mean, honestly, this series was amazing. Definitely definitely worth a reread. Like, I would spend years, just years, in this series if I could. And I know lots of people have, because both animes were a big hit. The manga is a giant hit. So if you haven't heard of Fullmetal Alchemist, are you under a rock or something? But just, I don't know. I love this so much, and I'll still love it. I'll read this to my kids. Well, you know, when they're old enough to see all the dead and dying and blood and stuff. Because there's a lot of that. She was so cruel with the characters and made me cry numerous times. Like, Hughes, Nina, just so many times. There was... But this series is amazing. I can't say enough about it. I could feel more, but I think you get the point. So, I'll make more videos soon. See you later. All my links to social media and stuff are in the description. If you want to see more of me, like, comment, subscribe. You know the deal. Bye. Hey guys, Blake here again with... The Full Metal... Okay, over.